Day 6 of Jeff's march from Chester to Liverpool via the Wirral Peninsula to raise money for Prostate Cancer UK. So after visiting Tranmere Rovers, Jeff's march headed to Birkenhead, down Argyle Street towards Woodside Ferry to get the ferry over to Liverpool. Jeff Stelling from Sky Sports News is walking 400 miles from Exeter City's St James's Park to Newcastle United's St James's Park. Along the way, he'll be visiting over 40 football clubs and will be joined by some famous faces and lots of other marchers.
And then a week before, I went out for my...
Here they pass Birkenhead Central, past Birkenhead Town Centre, Hamilton Square, to make their way towards Woodside. Apart from Jeff, other famous faces include Mark Lawrenson, Robbie Fowler, Phil Thompson, Charlie Nicholas, and Colin Murray. See if you can pick them out in the crowd.